Hey everyone, it is me, LifeSimmer, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Ambitions. In the, not actually the last part, let's decorate. If you haven't watched it, I highly recommend you should because it was on my ambitions home. Oh, I love it so much. So I have my kitchen over here. It's going to be probably, I'm not quite sure yet, maybe a dining room, or I don't know yet, but we have this little area over here. We have Ben Koto's room, which is very simple, and he definitely got the short end of the stick when it came to the decorations, but he hasn't got as many promotions as everybody else, and I thought it was only fair. I know he is my little entrepreneur, and he's kind of, you know, on the slow start of everything. However, it's only fair that, you know, everybody else got nice bedrooms. And I mean, his bedroom's still nice, and he will definitely get the next upgrade. Just, it is what it is. Over here is Portia and Alexander's bedroom. You can tell by just all the ghosts in there, you know, just the spirits chilling. And I absolutely love their room. I really do. I think it's adorable. And then, and then we have, you know, our broken down bathroom over here, but we won't go there. And then if we head up a floor, here is Isabella's room. I was gonna call her Andrea, but Isabella's room over here, which has a cheetah print theme, which Andrea had a cheetah print theme as well, but it was like a different, I don't know, is this cheetah or leopard? I don't know. Does anybody know? Because I know I don't. But she had like the same bed sheets, but like a different color scheme. And yeah, this is more of a neutral color scheme. Andrea had more of a cool color scheme. And then over here is going to be my bathroom, which I know it's just absolutely glamorous. In this part, it is actually spooky day, which is really exciting. Spooky day, aka Halloween, or maybe not Halloween, maybe it is spooky day. I don't know where I'm going with this, but yes, it is time to get festive. We actually got invited to a Halloween party, which I believe is going on right now. If I am correct, I believe somewhere around here, I forget. But we did get invited to a Halloween party. I just don't know where it is. Or spooky day party, I'm sorry. A costume party. I have no idea where it is. But we did get invited to one. Maybe it's over. I don't know. I have no idea. Okay, so I think we're going to, since we don't really know anybody, and I'd love to make some friends, I think it would be kind of nice hosting a party at our house, actually. And I think I'm gonna have Isabella go ahead and host it, maybe invite some of the people from the station, see if they wanna come over. So we're gonna go ahead and throw a little house party. Alexander actually looks so upset. He looks like he's hating his life right now. With his eyeshadow, he actually looks like he's hating everything. Calm down. He looks like he's gonna kill somebody. Isabella, leave the room. Isabella, Portia, leave the room. Oh my gosh, she's like eyeing her too. All right, you're gonna go make that call and leave the room. Alright, so Isabella's gonna come over here, and we're gonna dial up this. You know, my question is, when you host a party, do you, like, dial up the party hotline? Because she only makes one call, so it's like, who are you calling? This is going to be a costume party, obviously. It's going to start at 6 p.m., that is a good time. And let's see, who do we know from work? Clay, who I want to come friends with so bad. And Des, of course. And who else? We have three guys, so we should, oh, Dudley Racket, I'm inviting him. And I should probably invite over a couple of Chiquitas. We'll invite over Amy Bull and not Bunny Curious, screw that. And we'll invite over Rosie and Silver. Can I invite another person? Oh, I can. I'll invite over Mary Baker. Oh my gosh. This party could be huge, but I think that's good. The party will start at 6 p.m. Cool. All right. Upgrade. Oh, she can upgrade her fire extinguisher. Well, we're hosting a party, so that's going to have to wait for tonight. She's going to go repair the sink for our guests, because the last thing they would like to see is a broken sink in our already ugly bathroom. So we're going to go ahead and fix that, okay? And I'm going to, I think, order some pizza as well. I should probably wait about 30-some minutes to do that because they will definitely eat it before it comes. And then I'll have Alexander maybe come over here and make... Oh, we can make pizza. I'm going to order pizza when I have this right here. I have a freaking pizza maker right here. Oh, I'm just... I can't with myself sometimes. We're going to make lemon and eggplant lasagna. All right, what happened? Why am I hearing this music? I think we like lost a friend or something. Doesn't that mean you lost a friend or somebody broke up or something? I have no idea, but I don't like that music. Not one bit. Not one bit. All right, so hopefully we can become friends with Justin and Clay today. It would help our work performance. So we have the lasagna and people are coming. So our Sims need to, yes, go ahead and change into their costumes. And they just, oh, Alexander's bratwurst. He is a bratwurst with glasses. He's a hipster bratwurst. Alexander is a hipster bratwurst. That it doesn't get cooler than that, to be honest. What is Ben? Oh, Ben is like, what are these? Oh my gosh, I'm horrible. I forget what animal. Oh no, he's not. That's not him. He's a ninja. I was gonna say he's a karate, but I'm like, that doesn't make sense. He's a ninja with a septum piercing. Once again, cool. It's pretty cool. A tiger, right? What? Oh, Portia's a tiger. All right, Portia, good for you. And Isabella Vega is a scuba diver, and here she is hugging Des, who is a police officer. I'm going to have her, where's everybody else? Okay, here's Dudley Rocket. I'm curious to know what he's gonna dress as. I mean, he already has fairy wings, so the real question is, what else is he gonna do? Is this his costume, or what's up? What's up with this? I don't know. All right, and here's the other guest. Didn't invite Lolly Rocket, but I mean, I guess the more the merrier, right? Who are you? I didn't invite DeAndre Wolf either, guys. Yeah, see, a lot of, excuse me, sir, ma'am, there's already a wiener at this party. Fix yourself, you better recognize. This is just rude. Imposter. I don't appreciate this at all. Take your tap shoes. She's wearing tap shoes and tap away from my house. Thank you, Portia. Should ask her to leave. But yeah. Oh, she got some more experience from, I guess, talking to Des. I'm gonna head inside. Everybody's outside right now and they're like getting rained on. Oh, look, they're firefighters. Oh, Justin, who is a firefighter, put his costume on, and DeAndre Wolf, who's totally not one, put on a firefighter suit too. I mean, no, whatever. Ain't judging here. And Lolly Rocket, who totally was not invited, by the way, is a mermaid. But I mean, hey, you can be part of my world, girl. Amy Bull is, I believe, I'm not quite sure what this is supposed to be. This is gonna honestly go for like so much. I think this is military, but I could be wrong. There's just so many things that this could go with. Actually need a light in here really, really badly. So I'm going to purchase some of these little lights right here. They're free. If it's free, it's for me. And I want Justin to come inside. I don't think Clay came, unfortunately. Oh, look, the wieners are chatting it up over here. But yeah, I want Justin to come inside, not... Okay, DeAndre Wolf and Amy Bull are totally flirting it up over here. Okay, then. Ben's like, this isn't for me, I'm taking off my costume. Oh, is this Clay right here? It is. Oh, he's like a detective, that's awesome. Alright, this party actually got very packed very quickly. Half of these people aren't even invited. So, Justin, if you could come here, I've been trying to talk to you. I guess go talk to Clay. I don't know. Yeah, call him on in. Everybody's kind of socializing. I think I want Portia to actually flirt with somebody else, maybe Ben, because Alexander, you know, I don't even know which hot dog he is, or bratwurst, he's right here. Alexander, honestly, It's just too good for her, is the best way I can put it. And Portia's a bad girl. Portia is not the type of person to stick to, you know, just one sim. So she is going to go ahead into Ben's little bedroom. I will say Ben needed to walk away from the party because, oh, he's about to receive flowers. Walk away. Walk away. But yeah, oh, people are just giving out flowers at this party. Okay, then. But yeah, you know, Ben needed to walk away from the party, so she followed him in here, and she's going to make a couple of moves on him. She is going to give him a little pickup line, compliment his personality, and of course his appearance. Don't compliment his personality, actually. She's just going to compliment his appearance because she's not so much attracted to his personality, but more or less his appearance, because Portia seems like the type of girl that would be like, nah, girl, I don't care about personality. Ooh, no! Did he? He didn't see it. Walk away. Holy Bojangles. That could have went downhill really, really fast. Okay. We're going to give him the flowers that Alexander gave to us because we're rebels and we do what we want. So, I mean, there's that. And then these two, I'm going to have her really, I guess, gossip with him and get to know him and do all that stuff with Clay. Okay, these two are really hitting it off very quickly. Heat of the moment kiss, possibly, maybe. All right, that just happened. All right, and Ben liked it. This is happening right now. Yes. All right. Hopefully Alexander doesn't find out. That would definitely bring some tension to the house and wouldn't be very, very nice. Let's see. She is going to do a little flirtatious joke. Oh my gosh. No. He saw, but he like totally doesn't care. He's about to receive flowers too. Was he flirting with her? No. Oh my gosh. He keeps walking in there, and no, he's definitely mad at her. Because their relationship went down incredibly low, their relationship level. He definitely knows, but he's like not acknowledging it at all. Like, he is not acknowledging it at all. Like, he would rather be with Portia and be miserable than not be with her or something. I don't know, but I'm gonna... No, see, he's so upset. Oh my gosh. Alexander, go grab some food. Food cures everything. And actually, call a meal. Call everybody to the meal. Or at least our guests. And Portia, she needs to go to the bathroom before she pees herself, so she's gonna go do that. And how is Isabella doing out here with Clay? They're okay. I guess they should go eat, right? Because he's gonna go grab some food. She'll grab a hot dog. I wonder if the hot dogs would eat hot dogs. Right? I'm curious. Will the hot dogs and bratwurst eat wieners? I don't know, but I'd like to know. And she totally is caught, but Alexander's like just not giving two craps. Like, he's upset about it, but he's totally not gonna say anything. I don't know. Crazy stuff. Honestly, I do see Alexander with somebody a little bit more on the quirky side. Maybe somebody who is also into science-related things, you know. Maybe even a supernatural, I think, would be pretty cool. Yes, this party is super crowded, guys. I know. Wow, what a party. I think I'm all partied out, though. Bah. You sure know how to throw an awesome party. See you later. Wow, what a party. I think I'm all partied out, though. Bye. Yeah, this is honestly a mess. Everybody's like, why am I here? And who started this project over here? DeAndre Wolf, stay out of my house. Stay out of my house. Don't bring a huge clay box. I don't. Is Clay still here? I think he's leaving. Yeah, everybody's pretty much leaving. They're pretty much just, you know, saying deuces right now, but I'm so happy that Clay can make it. I would love to become good friends with him. I think her work performance improved a little bit, and I'm gonna go ahead and throw these all in here. Have her put those away as leftovers. Hot dogs on deck. Yes, winning. What are you doing? Who are you heckling? You need to relax. And does Ben and Alexander like not like each other anymore? Yeah, they're kind of on the inside, I guess. But I don't think they hate each other, which is a good thing, I suppose. I think he doesn't hate Ben because they were only boyfriend and girlfriend and their relationship wasn't up incredibly high. Like, they just don't have the chemistry that I suppose some people do. I don't know where I'm going with this, but Isabella's party was awesome, verging on epic. Oh yes, oh yes. All right, and the awkward part is they have to sleep in the same bed. I don't know if they will. I don't know if they will, but I can try, I can try. And I think, oh, it's already 11 p.m. I was going to have her go ahead and call him up, but I'm not going to do that. Oh, what is she going to go do? Play catch with Ben? Is it still raining out? No, it's not anymore. Okay, you guys can play catch, I suppose. She's already in bed. So I think I'm going to have Alexander try to go get some sleep. Well, I mean, he doesn't really need to go to sleep right now. So he can go read your book. Or no, actually, he needs to go drop off those spirits over here. Yeah, he's gonna go donate all of these for simoleons. And yeah, he's gonna go do that real quick. Isabella's still in her outfit. I love that. I think maybe, oh, she can dispose of them. She can't rake them? Oh yeah, she can rake them. I was gonna be like, why can't you rake the leaves? But you can throw them away. Girl, you got no fall spirit. She will recycle that. And Ben, I guess, can do all of this tomorrow. He's gonna go use the potty and then go to sleep. And I guess Isabella will do the same thing. She's gonna head upstairs and get some Z's as well. Alexander is going to come home, use the potty, and then possibly sleep in the same bed as Portia. That's kind of gonna be my little experiment really quickly. He's still in his bratwurst costume. People at the science facility were probably like, okay then, same. Oh, look at him washing his hands. I love him. Aw. All right, let's see. Moment of truth. Moment of truth. Does he still love Portia? Okay, see, they still get along enough to sleep in the same bed. Ooh, I need hampers really bad. All right, guys, so I am going to go ahead and skip until the morning. Good morning. Oh, sit your freaking butt down, Portia. Unfortunately, this like centerpiece of my table makes it so my Sims can't place their plates down. However, it is cute enough that my Sims will eat like this. I don't care. You have a chair to sit on. You have something pretty to look at, so you can go ahead and eat like that. I personally love that centerpiece, like, with a freaking passion. It is so gorgeous, and I really, really like it, so I'm keeping it. Don't care, guys. I'm keeping it. Alexander's going to sleep in till 3 p.m. Okay. I could not do that. He went to bed pretty freaking early. Like, I cannot. If I sleep past noon, I feel just like everything. I just feel gross. Like, some people can do it, but my body just can't take it. I am an early bird when I can be, but sometimes I'm not gonna lie. I like to sleep in, but definitely not 3 p.m. That's just too much. All right, and Isabella needs to wake up rather shortly for work. Yes, she's gonna go ahead and use the toilet, take a quick shower, and then head down here. And I guess we can go ahead and have an organic peanut butter and jelly sandwich for breakfast. What is she going to do? She's gonna go. Oh, I wish I would have seen that. Oh, that would have been amazing for breakfast. Oh, I'm so disappointed, but I think we have some laundry. Yeah, go get the clean laundry really quickly, and then we also have some laundry to do. So she's gonna go get that at 5 a.m. And then Portia is going to go do some laundry. Benny boy shall be waking up soon, and then he needs to go to the junkyard and collect some scraps. I wish she didn't have the day. I mean, I wish she didn't have work today, because I wouldn't mind her sculpting all day long, but it's almost the weekend, which means it's almost time for Isabella to relax and unwind a little bit and sculpt. Who is stomping down the stairs? Oh, it's Portia. I'm like, who is stomping? Portia, pick that up. Pick that up. You know what? She's like, I'm not doing this. I'm not doing laundry. Who do you think you are? My bad. My bad. She actually needs to go interview somebody. But for now, what? No, you're not playing catch right now, Isabella. You have some spare time. Go ahead and sculpt something for a bit. I unfortunately had to sell her sculpture, but I think we have enough to pay our bills. So we're going to go ahead and go do that. 247 simoleons, which will leave us with a remainder of 133 simoleons. I mean, obviously, you know, we're banking right now. She's going to go rake some of the leaves out front in her underwear. Dudley Rocket's probably like snooping through his window like, oh yeah. That's the good stuff. Oh, Portia, you have no idea. All right, and Ben is awake eating a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Yeah, he's just going to eat that really quickly. And then he is going to head over here to the junkyard, which has sparkling piles of junk. We're going to dig through all of this. Yeah, I'm going to have him dig through like every single pile today. He might as well. It's bright and early. It's 8 a.m. He has time to do so. Uh-oh, first romance. First kiss. Look at him looking at Portia like, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh no. I'm gonna have Alexander wake up. He's not gonna be happy about waking up. Yeah, it's too early. I don't care, buddy. I mean, he does have work in 9 hours and he'll probably go back to sleep, but he's gonna go eat a peanut butter and jelly sandwich as well. Probably hit on Portia. And we'll see how she takes that. This one is about to go to work very shortly. So she's going to stop doing that. Yes, she's about to leave any minute now. Or not. She has 1 hour until she goes to work. But I thought my carpool would come. Oh yeah, we start later now. We got a promotion. Oh, look at her playing in the leaves. I love it. She's so cute. She's so cute. And I think they will all be getting makeovers very shortly. Oh my gosh. Okay, that leaf pile is not big enough to be doing that. This little boy's like, man, I should be in school, but instead I'm delivering newspapers and watching this crazy lady, like, you know, kick around in leaves. Beach. But yeah, that's happening. Oh, and yeah, she got a promotion, so she doesn't go into work until 10 a.m., which I don't know if I like that or not. I kind of liked the early hours, but I mean, whatever. We're still working. Pretty much a 9-to-5 job, but now it's 10-to-6. Okay, she is having way too much fun. Like, way too much fun right now. Portia's just over here, raking all the leaves, doing her job. Not really. And oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Don't tell me this is not creepy. With this yellow eyeshadow. Oh my goodness. Okay. He's going to come out here and hit on Portia. He's going to come. Ooh. Compliment her appearance. I really like that outfit choice, Portia. Why, thank you, Alexander. I swear, we always see Portia in her underwear. Like, always. That's what she likes to wear. Like, that's it. Oh, and she needs to shower. Oh my goodness. They're totally not having it. Okay, well that got awkward fast. He's gonna go back to bed. He's out. He's done. He's gonna go sleep until 3. Portia needs to go shower and we're gonna go to work with Isabella. She needs to go. Oh, oh, it's a squirrel! Oh, I want you, but I don't want you at the same time. Sorry, buddy. Bye. Yeah, she missed her carpool, so I guess she's going to take a taxi to work. Oh! Oh, no. That really, really needs to be maintained. All right, so I just dealt with a large house fire. Unfortunately, I didn't get to film it because there was like a glitch in the house. It was very confusing. Like sometimes the fire would be there and then it would just completely disappear. And I don't know, it was very glitchy, so I decided to just go ahead and skip over it. However, I did save a couple of Sims, and I definitely will be showing you guys the next house fire, because that was our first large house fire. I've played it before, so I know how it goes. I've completely mastered the firefighter career. However, we did save 3 Sims today, and we are 3 out of 30 so far, and I think we shall achieve that very fast, which is really exciting. So I'm going to have her actually come over here because that bell sounded horrible. She's going to go ahead and maintain that. She also wants to improve her athletic skill, so we're going to go ahead and lock that in there, and then she's going to come over here and, ooh, we can maintain it or improve the horsepower. Well, our day is practically over since we just did that. Oh, we got promotion. All right, so we now make 840 simoleons per week, and we received a fireman's coat wall sculpture. We also got an A on that, I know, bomb.com, but coolness. Oh, and the town of Twinbrook would like to reward you with the Firefighter's Trophy of Honor for rescuing 2 Sims in the line of duty. Oh, so I guess I was gonna go ahead and pull like a long shift and actually stay overnight, but if we're gonna get a trophy, we're going to get that trophy. So she is going to just maintain the bell, I guess, today, go use the restroom. She really needs to improve the horsepower and maintain this, but I guess we can do that. Oh, well, we have the whole weekend off. Maybe we'll come in on like Sunday, maybe wrap this up. It is, you know, the weekend. We deserve to have a week off, or not a week off, but a weekend off. So I suppose maybe Sunday I'll have her head in and do all of that. All right, so he's going to go perform his job. I will work with Portia in the next part because right now I want to focus, or at least in this part, of course, in the next part, it's going to be all about Miss Portia here. I just want her to kind of chillax today, and I will be working with Isabella, and I think Benny Boy, he's pretty sad. He's been collecting trash all day. Well, not trash, but scraps all day. So he has 196 scraps. That is a massive amount. So he's going to come over here and head to the fire station and work on his inventing skill, because I'm sure he's kind of done. It's raining and he's out there digging. So he's gonna go invent some stuff. And Isabella, here's our firefighter's coat. I believe with the next promotion, we actually get the truck. I could be wrong, I probably am wrong, but I know the truck is coming soon, which is very exciting. So he's going to, oh, find a ghost. Hold up. Something is going to bump in the night, the day. It's driving me crazy. Could use that scanner thingy you have to find what's lurking through my house. Ooh, so he's going to go inside. He's going to scan for ghosts. This is cool. I like this. Pulled his little handy dandy contraption. Alright, so what's in here? I have no idea. There's nothing to be seen. Try scanning another room. Do I really have to scan each individual room? Don't go look out her window. Go over here. Scan for ghosts. I'm sorry if it's a little laggy. I am actually doing like a program in the background of this, so I apologize. Yeah, we're gonna come over here, scan this room. There's nothing in here. I guess we'll go scan the potty room. Come scan. Oh, we already scanned that room. Okay, then forget it. Come up here, scan this room, scan this room. Scan that. Oh, is it up here? I would assume so, because this is kind of like where the glow is coming from. Maybe? I don't know. We're gonna try though. Nope, I guess not. Look at his little device. He's like, what is this? Oh my gosh, where the heck is it? I have no freaking clue. literally scanning every single room. He should swipe a few things. We do need some bathroom pieces. So he's gonna go ahead and scan some stuff in there. Or swipe some stuff, then scan it. Oh, okay, this gives me hints that you're far, far away. So apparently we're really, really far. But yeah, we need some bathroom stuff, so we're just gonna kind of swipe this. Don't mind me. She's probably gonna be like, where did my shower go? Duncan McHorter would like to know if Portia Duran would like to go on a date. Not right now, but if she gets offered another date, I will take it. It says we are far, far away. Well, this house isn't exactly huge, so... Oh, she has a basement. Wow, okay, true. I would have come down here and swiped some stuff. Are you freaking kidding me? I would have took this for Ben. Ugh, let's come down here. If I would have known there was a basement, I would have came here right away. Like, right away. It's, oh no! Oh, why didn't I swipe from here? Why? We're gonna have to come back. Of course, the ghost would be in their basement too, right? Oh my gosh, it's a real ghost! It's a real ghost! And it's Floyd Payne. Oh my gosh, I can convince him. Evict the ghost. Okay, how does one do this? The room has gotten incredibly cold. A presence can be felt nearby. Oh my good gracious. Oh, and cool. I'm over here dealing with the ghost, and Ben's learned how to make a floating duck. We'll have to check that out. But we're going to come over here. And we are going to... We can put at ease about loved ones, convinced to move on and banish with the banshee bancher. I'm going to... put an ease about loved ones to him. Maybe, I don't know, make him feel a little loved. Like, why not, right? Alexander, don't be rude. Talk to him. Don't be rude. This guy's like, okay. All right. Hi, I'm just here to speak to you. Looks like a caveman. Oh, he does not like us. We're gonna try to get to know him, I guess. I mean, it goes up pretty freaking quick. Yeah, like, he really likes us. Apparently. Okay, now he's our friend. That worked out great. We're gonna convince him to move on. He's really not liking it. Alright, so that's gone. I thought my imagination was playing tricks on me. Thank you so much for getting rid of those pests. Oh, he was nice. Leave him alone. Alright, so I'm glad that we went ahead and dealt with that. I believe we got some work performance, yes, for doing that. That was, I would say, the neatest one yet. I can't wait to deal with more ghosts instead of spirits. If that, are they like the same thing? I don't think so, but I'm excited to work with like actual, I don't know, ghosts. I don't know where I'm going with this, but I'm very excited to deal with all of them because it's like dealing with Sims in a way. It's like, you know, it's kind of cool. So I think I am, is she still at the fire station? Oh, she is. Come home. Benny boy, you can come home too. Before we end this, let's take a quick look at his floating duck. I believe this will like float up or something. Oh, he can do something else to it. Can she do it really quickly or no? Only he can do it. But yeah, here's his floating duck. I'm gonna have him, oh, there it is. Isn't he the coolest? I love him. Like this is what he worked on all day, guys. Well, everybody was fighting fires and working with spirits. Ben was doing this. Love him so freaking much. But, oh, he wants to go on a date with Portia. We will have to do that. But he did, I believe, get a promotion. Or not a promotion. He improved his inventing skill to a level 6. So that is good. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, who knows what the next big discovery or explosion will yield. So apparently we can make, like, possibly explosive devices now, which is really cool, and I'm excited to blow up people's houses. And he put on these glasses. Okay, Ben. And I think we're gonna go ahead and end this part here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up and subscribe if you would like to. Bye, guys.